Did you know that in 2008, Ronaldo Nazario was caught up in a sex scandal with three prostitutes? After booking into a motel with them, that's when he discovered the hookers were actually men. Ronaldo was robbed £30,000 by the alleged men. One of the prostitutes claimed Ronaldo threatened him and used drugs, but Ronaldo denied the accusations. A police chief said, "Ronaldo said he just wanted to amuse himself. That's not a crime."